You had me suicidal, suicidal, and you said it's over there.
Hello everybody, I'm Megan and you're watching Let's Get Buzzin' here on Buzzin' TV. This evening I'm here in the heart of South Pattaya in such a busy area. It's located just behind Tuckcom on the corner of Soy Day Night 2 and Soy 17. I'm here to check out a fab new place for you girls to come and pamper yourselves. It's their grand opening party and it's certainly buzzing down here tonight. So let's head inside and find out more about Apple Fashion Hair. Inside Apple Fashion Hair, it's an absolutely crazy night. There's people running everywhere. It's buzzing here tonight. I'm now here with Apple herself, the owner of Apple Fashion Hair. Apple, it's your big, big night tonight, your grand opening. How are you feeling? You must be so excited.
I feel very happy to take care of everybody here and enjoy. Very happy because I have Apple Fashion course. To shop and everybody like my clothes and beautiful red everything, and I thinking why not I open shop salon for make everybody happy with beautiful hair, beautiful face and fashion.
So you have Apple Fashion Shop and you sell clothes.
Yeah.
You know, if you're wearing beautiful clothes and your face, your makeup, your hair is not beautiful, what's the point, right? So that's why you open.
Yes, true. Because I have Apple Fashion course already, so I would try everybody have a beautiful design for hair, for everything. And
but here not only for ladies, right? Also for men.
Yeah, here I have for men, for barber, for shave, for everything, fashion for hand, for man, for woman, full option.
So it's for everybody. Everybody who comes here to Apple Fashion Hair, Apple Fashion Shop, everybody can look awesome. Everybody can look buzzing. So we have this guy over here tonight. What is he having done here tonight?
He can make haircuts and also we says hair. He like a fashion.
So you can also cater for men. You can do everything for men, ladies, children. So if we talk about the different services that you offer here, it's not only hair but nails and facial treatments. Can you tell me about your other services here at Apple Fashion Hair?
Yes, I have haircuts and sales for men and sometimes barber, everything, and clean face and finger with nail, and also now this ready she do for
braiding.
Yeah.
Driving me crazy.
we were gonna see each other. And then I came out of the room and I'm full of you.
If people want long hair like me,
yeah.
Also here I have
hair extension.
Yeah, I have a hair extension.
And this is very very long.
Yeah, this one very long, about 42 meters.
42 meters? Yeah. No, 42 inches. 42 meters. 42 meters is very very long. I don't know how you could wash your hair if it was 42 meters long. And another thing here at Apple Fashion Hair, I saw outside you have the makeup tattoo.
Yeah, they have makeup tattoo, brow eye, or many things, you know, it's
eyebrows.
Yeah, eyebrow.
Eyeliner.
Yes.
Lips.
Yes.
And do you also do?
The pink nail.
Pink nipples.
Pink tattoo.
Pink nipples tattoo.
Yes.
Did you do it?
No, I'm not doing it.
You think it's hurt? Does it hurt?
No, not so hurt, because I have like
you can make it numb.
Yes, yes.
You have the cream.
Yeah, I have the cream for people not be hurt.
Yeah. I did my eyebrow. You did eyebrow tattoos, right?
Yeah, I do also here.
And I did eyebrow tattoos. So if you want to have the perfect eyebrows or the perfect permanent makeup, so when you wake up every day, you look beautiful, come down here to Apple Fashion Hair, get your permanent makeup tattoos. So Apple, where is your shop? If people want to come here, where is your shop? How can they find you?
If people want to come here, it's my shop. It's Soy Day 9-17. It's
Soy 17.
Yeah, Soy 17 Sopon. So you must come in Lot is Sopon Road, Soy 17 is corner Apple Fashion Hair. Behind the com is day 92. Soy Day 92.
What time do you open?
I open 10 o'clock in the morning and finish at 2 a.m. or 3 a.m. or 3 a.m. depend customer.
Yep. So if you want to come, if you're heading out for a night out on the town, if you want to look the bee's knees, if you want to look buzzing, come down here to Apple Fashion Hair. Come and see Apple herself. She is a darling, and I guarantee you will go away from here looking absolutely amazing. Apple, thank you so much for inviting us down here today, and I wish you the very best of luck here at Apple Fashion Hair. Thank you.
Thank you, you too.
For doing my first crime, I died, I was gone, that we was gonna